Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up. Alyx, manhack! Watch out!
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Were you considering it?
Oh. Holy. Eesh.
information.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that in year two.
Careful, careful!
So,
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx?
Combine. Russ, these guys have automatic weapons.
They're alien commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Point, it's kind of our gun. Thank you.
the last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. There's a control station override nearby. There's plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come on?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alyx.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. Well, stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's got to be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time. 10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds! That's your dad's prisoner pod.
Oh my God.
Dad? Dad? Dad!
I'm over here, honey. I need help. Hurry.
Okay. I'm gonna reach out and pull you up. It's gonna be okay. You ready?
Yeah. I'm good.
Give me your hand.
Hey, Russ, keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Thank you.